One. My name is Munshat. I am from 10th class. Today's article is about Guru Nanak Jayanti. Guru Nanak Jayanti is an important Sikh festival. It is mainly observed by the people belonging to Sikh religion. It is celebrated on the Puranmasi or full moon day of Kartik month. People celebrate the birthday of Guru Nanak on this day. Guru Nanak, the first Sikh Guru, was the founder of Sikh religion in India. It is a time to remember the great teaching of Guru Nanak. He travelled through different places and had wide following. People decorate their homes and shops. Devotees celebrate this day by decorating the Gurudwar. They offer prayers and serve food to everyone who visits the Gurudwar. In the age of technology, people send greetings through SMS and email. Hymns from Guru Granth Sahib are sung in Kirtan style. This form of singing is known as Shabad Kirtan. Guru Granth Sahib is the only scripture of the Sikhs. Thank you.